Got a sloping garden? Well, listen up. Think planter boxes, terracing, and retaining walls. Use curves to work with the slope and not against it. Slopes can help create depth and dimension and perspective. And it's a bonus if you can create a bit of flat space, even if it's small. In fact, it's amazing how creative you can be on a slope.